are here in Petra in front of this wonderful incense merchant. Right from ancient times, these regions have traded in incense.
Petra used to deal with this stuff in the old days.
Mm.
And Petra, they're becoming wealthy and rich through these things. And they used to sell each grams of myrrh or frankincense, which is equal to 2 grams of gold in the old days. That's why, you know, the Nabatean people, they're becoming wealthy and rich.
Very nice.
Wonderful, you're keeping up the tradition. Thank you.
Indeed, I'm so happy with it, and I'm so proud. At least, you know, it is the only shop who still doing the main business for the Nabatean people, let's say, in the old days.
This is wonderful incense, but I don't have enough gold.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. I'm wishing you a lovely journey for the rest of your time. Thank you.